Dihydrotestosterone. Dihydrotestosterone. An endogenous androgen sex hormone. It forms from testosterone by 5-alpha reductase in certain tissues, including the prostate gland, seminal vesicles, epididymides, skin, hair follicles, liver, and
brain.
Relative to testosterone, it is considerably more potent as an agonist of the androgen receptor. AR. It functions for sexual differentiation of the male genitalia during embryogenesis, maturation of the penis and scrotum at puberty, growth of facial, body, and pubic hair, and development and maintenance of the prostate gland and seminal vesicles. It is used in the treatment of male hypogonadism. When used as a medication, it is referred to as androstanolone or stanolone. Unfavorable functions. Hirsutism, hair conditions of excessive facial, body hair growth, pattern. Hair loss, androgenic alopecia or pattern baldness, benign prostatic hyperplasia, prostate cancer. 5-alpha reductase inhibitors, e.g. finasteride, dutasteride, which prevent DHT synthesis, are effective in the prevention and treatment of prostate diseases. The metabolites act as neurosteroids with their own AR-independent biological activity. They may play important roles in the central effects, including their antidepressant, anxiolytic, rewarding, hedonic, anti-stress, and pro-cognitive effects. Metabolites of DHT, 3-alpha androstanediol. A potent positive allosteric modulator of the GABA receptor. 3-beta androstanediol. A potent and selective agonist of the estrogen receptor, or subtype ER-beta. It is excreted in the urine as metabolites, such as conjugates of 3-alpha androstanediol in androsterone. 5-beta dihydrotestosterone, 5-beta DHT, is an isomer of 5-alpha dihydrotestosterone, 5-alpha DHT, an inactive metabolite of testosterone formed by 5-beta reductase in the liver and bone marrow. Unlike 5-alpha DHT, 5-beta DHT either does not bind to or binds only very weakly to the androgen receptor, that leads to lack of androgenic activity. Also, the metabolite, etioclanolone, does not have neurosteroid activity, but it has immunostimulation and acts as a positive allosteric modulator of the GABA receptor, and possesses anticonvulsant effects. Cf. 5-alpha reductase deficiency.